Hey everyone, I'm really excited to show you a little bit about the senior magazine brochure that I have for sale up at Two Pair Designs. I worked with Tammy Fisher of Studio Emerge to kind of come up with the idea. She and I both had talked a little bit about a magazine, but wanting to really make it online. Although I know the idea of printing is great too, so as I started to develop the idea, I decided I wanted to design it so that it could be used in both forms. So it's an 8.5 by 11. You can have this booklet printed through copycraft.com. You can do shorter runs with them or larger runs. It really depends on what your business is like and what you're really going for. Right now, I'm at a point where my volume is not high enough for me to really print, so I like the idea of putting them online through a site like, and I apologize as I'm probably hacking this, but issue.com. It's issuu.com. But anyways, I wanted to take a moment and show it to you. When you purchase this, you're going to get 11 files. You're getting a cover and a back and 9 spreads. They are layered Photoshop files with clipping masks already set up in the layers so that you can do that. Now, the fonts don't come with our products because there are copyright issues there. So the fonts that I used are Garamond, Jane Austen, and Beavis, and I believe they are all free. Don't quote me, but I'm pretty sure they are. So anyways, I do have some verbiage in here as well, and I'm going to take a moment and go through the file with you a little bit just to show you what you're going to get with this. All right, so after you've downloaded and unzipped your file, this is what you should see. You'll see the basic preview images that I've shown on the actual store. You'll see my terms of use, which also has some information in it for you. So if you always look this up, you'll know what you can and can't do with our products, and you'll also see like the fonts used, basically the description that you're going to see in the store. Pardon me. Anyway, that's it. That's the gist of the terms of use and information there. Now, Carrie and I plan on developing a library for you all on our YouTube channel that we're going to put together here with some basic instructions, but most of our stuff has clipping masks in it. So this is the this is what you're going to see when you open up one of the files. I have a note here that will always just kind of give you some information to kind of work with. Some cool things, you know, when you're ready to delete it, just you know, close it out. If you don't want that there anymore, it's up to you. But each of the layers are going to have, I've named every layer for you. I can't stand when you just get files that just say layer 1, layer 2, so you should be able to see everything here. The large one is going to be for your large photo. Remember, you can flip photos. They don't have to be the way you took them. You can actually do a flip horizontal so it goes the other way. I'm going to open up an image just for fun here. Let's see. I open up this one. This is not a senior portrait picture, obviously, but I'm going to show you basically what I'm doing. Is I just drug it into there and applied it, a clipping mask to it. Now, what you can do, let's close that, is on that layer do a transform flip horizontal to make it work with it, and then use your transform scale to just kind of bring it in more. And, you know, so basically every image you'll be able to customize like this. Now, obviously, the cool thing about this product is you can move things around however you want. So for instance, where it says back to school, I could take that and scoot it over here if I wanted to. The idea is to make it more your own. Each of the layers have the ability to be recolored by double clicking in your layer style, and the blend modes comes on. If you hit color overlay, click on the color, you can start selecting colors that are in your picture, and then you have the option to really just kind of change things around. So you're going to get the cover, you're going to get a file that has a testimonial page, your letter from the editor. You'll also get a page that has more testimonials and your table of contents. Another page is your cover girl page. So if you saw that first page of the magazine, that's what that looks like. Your style allows you to do some outfit ideas here, and I've left some basic information here. Talk about your sessions, the different experiences that you have. Let's see. The senior experience, kind of the steps of what your process is like, and I've left my verbiage here, as well as ideas for clothing, hair, makeup, skin, props. Again, customize this. Every one of these layers lets you change things around. This is our products page that allows you to come in and talk about your collections and then feature products. Now, this is designed not to give away everything. So you're not listing your entire price list here. It's something that you can update on, say, a quarterly basis, like a magazine, and feature something really cool. Then I have a page here that's more of your seasonal page, and for this one I set it up so that you can start talking about your model program. Then we have what happens now, book your session, and the back cover of the magazine allows you to have some kind of a coupon or special offer that you want to offer as well. So yeah, when you look at the pictures, you're going to see how I used Tammy's images to create the pages for her. You could do all one color or different colors, but really it's just such a great tool to really kind of market your business to the high school senior market. So yeah, there's my infomercial for you today. It's all layered Photoshop files, so go ahead and grab that and start working on that for fall season.